Okay, so Chad at Elusive Wildlife wanted me to start using this pig oil. I've already used it, but I hadn't shot a lot of videos. So what we're doing, we're having a killing chill here at the ranch. And this is one of our best spots, number four. We just put a feeder over here. And so what we're doing, you can see the pigs has already been toothing this tree, and they've been greasing on this tree right here because there's mud behind me. So what we do with this pig oil is Chad told me how to do it. You just saturate it. And just let it coat the whole tree. So I know Chad wanted me to shoot a hog, you know, like in the daylight after I had put this out. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna be running four or five cameras down here during this kill and chill. And we're gonna get some video of the pigs on this pig oil. Boy, that stinks, and they will be greasing that.
That's it, man.